Hey, this is Martin with In Motion Fitness. Today we're going to look at some shoulder exercises specifically for your rotator cuff. All these exercises you can do as part of your warm-up, part of your strength training, or as your rehab after shoulder injury. All you need is a resistance band, light to medium resistance. You can get that at any sports store. And let's check out some of the exercises.